Hi everyone, this is M. Sahil. I'm studying in B2 of Bernard University, CSC branch. Today I'm going to tell you guys about my Android Studio project or my Java project, which is mobile phone app hibernating system, acronym as MPAHS. This is an app which allows me to synchronize all the apps and then use them, make a Java project which will hide the apps which are not required for a certain time, or I say hibernate, and then make them appear again once you clear the timeline given to them. This way we can conserve memory, battery life, also we can remember things which we need, like if we forget to do some task in an Android smartphone or something, then we get too stressed, and also this will reduce that stress.